is insulted as Asante Queen now. Why you know? What disrespecting him? Maybe Asante Papa, maybe so I can see how Jimmy for me. I'm going. Come on.
I am morning reading. Now Papa no say on also service. So I worry Asante neba.
Then he's stupid. Now if you have problem with your wife, you will come out and talk like this. What's wrong with you? If you have problems with your wife, now so we'll give any bread, just will be any bread here. I just said, we'll be our mommy advising him. Say, oh, quiet, you could pay in the fabra, net doggy. What is the meaning of this? I'm very disappointed. Me, I didn't believe it that such a man at that age will talk like this. Oh, and this man will come and stand there and say, I'm a man of God. Now, yes, you buy no car, say, me pay well for one, and I'm pay well for us. And I wait for you, say, now, wait for you, say, Nagabay, Obiti, so, no, in Papa Muba. And I say you are talking so that Asante women will not get husbands or what? Me mi sister Asante ni. Ya tin Asante. O se ku wari Asante ni ba. What is wrong with him? Do you know something? I don't care what people say on social media, but that man doesn't respect himself, so I can't respect him. Umbu huwa miti mi buda. Osofu, is that how to talk? Do you think Duncan Williams will talk like this? Or Otabo will talk like this? Or Bofo will talk like this? Say, Asante Four will be more sorry. Asante Four should not get married. Why are you Asante him, man? That man should apologize. They should take him on. The Asante women should take him to the Asante King and they should call him. He should apologize to all Asante women. I'll burn it down. Nonsense. Okay. Maybe she's just like, oh, come on. Okay. You can cut my mic, Maka.
Cut your mic.